Okay, so this video is gonna be just a short little video. This is my Gibson Les Paul Standard. This was made back in 2012. So, and this is quite rare these days because, as you can see, this is an ebony right here. So, if you're looking up on Reverb or any other site, you can see that there's not quite a lot of these ones. So, and they're starting to get kind of pricey also, especially 2012 model. And this came from the factory with Grover locking tuners right there, 10 to 16 inch radius on the fretboard, and it has mahogany body, maple top, mahogany neck. This is a rosewood fingerboard. We have a modern weight relief in here, so, but it's quite heavy. It's it's kind of like not the best guitar to just sit down and play like this, because it tend to, you know, fall backwards. If this shape right here would be further down on the body like this, this would be a totally different story. But it's not just super comfortable to sit down and play unless you really hold it tight in place like this. It's not really a guitar to just soft play like this, because it's really heavy. You know, this is even though I love Les Pauls, Gibson Les Paul, that is, it's quite heavy, as I said, and this guitar came with Burst Bucker Pro pickups. I took them out a long, long time ago and put in some EMGs in here. I think the guitar was almost brand new when I put in the EMGs in here. And you know, the EMGs is most likely to be, you know, hard rock metal pickups. Yes, they are, but also working super great with rock and blues and all that kind of stuff. People don't really realize that. Well, some do maybe, but they hear of EMGs and they thinking, oh no, I'm not into metal. But this is not only a metal pickup, it's actually a very all-round, even though it's high output. So let's go ahead and see what this guitar can do here with no pedals at all. It's my Laney IronHeart. Behind the scenes here, a bit away here, I have angle 4x12, and in that direction over there I have a microphone set up to try to capture the audio going on in here. So this is gonna be interesting. I might do some comparison with the audio on my iPhone 13 Pro right there to have you know, something to compare everything to. We're gonna do just some not very much clean, I think, but some crunch and some metal tones with this absolutely fantastic Laney IronHeart right here. You don't need any pedals when you have an amp like this. This is the, you know, this is, in my opinion, one of the best amps in the world right there. Thank you, Laney. Anyway, let's do this. Too much gain. I have some boost on here too. We'll be right back. boost. Super low gain at 9 o'clock right there. guys, that's pretty much what it is. And maybe I will do more videos like this in the future. But for now, I'm pretty happy with this. And next time, we're gonna see something else. Thanks for watching. Bye.